Let's start clean by dragging our video clip to the timeline in CapCut PC. First, move the playhead to where you want the zoom in effect to start. Select the video clip on the timeline, then go to the video tab on the top right. Press the diamond shape button near scale and position. This will create keyframes. Move the playhead to where you want the zoom in effect to finish. Increase the scale in order to zoom into your object, and use the mouse to center it. Move the playhead to where you want the zoom out effect to start, then click both keyframes. Move the playhead to where you want the zoom out effect to finish, then set scale to 100 and X and Y position to 0. Let's check it out. All done. Please subscribe.